this day. So long. So long. I've been looking forward to this day. I know you have too. I know you have too. It's such a special day. Finally, it's your birthday. And it's all your day. And you get to enjoy yourself. I get to treat you. So, okay. I have so much I want to show you. Let's get to the present first. Okay. 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 So this one. Okay. This one is from the cat and the dog. It says, from both of us. Happy birthday. Well, on your birthday, but I guess it's happy, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. And they both wish you a very, very happy birthday. Okay. You see, you wanna open it right now? Or do you wanna wait? Let's open. Okay. I'll help you with it. Okay? I know you're very impatient and you just feel like ripping it all open right away, but let's try to take our time with it. Okay, so do you have a guess as to what it could be? No, I don't know what it is. I told you it's from the cat and the dog. I have no stake in this. Okay? No stake at all. So so nicely. I don't know. I really can't tell you. I couldn't tell you. It was just lying on the table this morning when I woke up. And it had the birthday card to you from the cat and the dog. So I just assumed. Open it up and have a look. Okay. I'll just give you a hand here. So, the box is box, and the cat can use it, you know, as a bed, as a day bed, or a night bed. That was such a nice gift. Such a nice gift, don't you think? It's just, let's close it up again. This one is a bit heavier, so you know it's better. Just kidding, just kidding. No, it's a great gift. Okay. Okay. Oh. There's a card here. It says happy birthday, because it's your birthday. And there's a birthday cake. And inside, there's also a birthday cake. So I thought that was really nice, and I know how much you like cake. And, you know, I brought cake. Nothing but happy days in your many years ahead. Best wishes. Okay, so let's see what's inside box number two. Okay, so on your wish list. It's a surprise. No, I think surprise gifts are the best myself. I do. Okay, so check it out. It's nitrile. Work safe. Exam gloves. And I know you don't have any need for these at all. Thought of you when I saw them, I picked them up. And I thought, no, these would be right up their alley. You know, anytime you're feeling stressed out or anxious or just want to relax a good time, you can just, you know. Or, you know, let me know and I'll come by. So you must be starving. You haven't had anything to eat in like 8, 10, 12 hours, right? Okay. So do you want anything to drink? I've got water, obviously. And we have hot coffee that I made just for you. Smell it if you like. Here you go. Freshly. Also, chocolate milk for your inner child, and you can even get whipped cream with that. How's that sound? Pretty good. You want that? Okay. I knew you would. Okay. There we go. No. Make sure it's all even and consistency and texture. You know, sometimes it's not quite even. Maybe the bottom or the top hardens before the rest, or. That's very nice now, I think. Okay, how much you want? Like a lot, or just maybe just a bit? A lot. Okay. A lot. You'll get that. Okay. There we go. One more. There we go. Also a cake. Okay. And sorry, let me just get something real quick. Okay. I forgot the matches, because of course no cake without candle, right? Because it's your birthday. Need to blow out the candle, but of course I need to light. wish, okay? Make a wish, okay? Get ready. Has to be a good one, okay? Has to be a good one. Okay. Are you ready with your own wish? Okay. Okay. Good. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Blew it out in the first try. So good. So proud of you. So, what did you wish for? No. Don't tell me. Don't tell me, or it won't come true. So, do you want to try it? Okay. There you go. So, what do you want to do today? I mean, this is your birthday, so we can do anything that you want. Okay, we could go skydiving maybe, or bungee jumping, if you've always wanted to do that. We could just go to the library, just get us a good book and chill and read all day in a nice little cozy corner. Or we could go outside and go for a walk in the woods. We could go to a concert tonight if you like. Or out to dinner. Anything at all. We could even stay in all day. Watch Netflix. Couch, and I wouldn't tell anybody, I promise. I wouldn't tell anybody, because, you know, this is your day. This is your day, and you deserve to do exactly what makes you happy. Yeah. No, you are. You are a very, I mean that, you're a very, very special person. A wonderful person. Yeah, and you deserve to have one day out of the whole year. You deserve to have one day just dedicated to you, where you get to do whatever you like, and you don't have to lift a finger, okay? I'll take care of everything, okay? So, have you thought of something? Have you thought of something you want to do? Sounds so nice. That sounds so nice. Sounds excellent. Okay. So, tell you what. Let's make that a plan. Yes, that sounds like a wonderful day to spend your birthday. Yeah. Okay. So, I'll let you eat your cake. All dressed up, ready for your birthday.